All right, welcome back. This is my most abused device. Pocophone F1, 5 years already. Battery already changed 3 times. Six GB of RAM and 64 GB of internal storage. Alright, testing the latest Yuzu, maybe release 4 or 5. We'll be testing 2 games, Devil May Cry 3 and the favorite one. Where is it? This one. Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm 4. Road to Baruto. And I'm using 2 driver for this Devil May Cry. The GPU driver are 615 version 4 or any other 615 you can try. That depends on your CPU. For this 845 and this particular ROM and this particular pawn, this driver are the best for it. And the rest of the setting are almost the same, just play around with it. Right, let's begin. Devil May Cry 3 on Skyline. This one, the graphic glitch a lot, but on this Yuzu, let's see. Violet, bright, the white color on the screen. What happened? Forty plus fifty plus. Plus almost 60. Up. Yeah. 60 or whatever. Second game. Driver. For this game, driver. We need to change the driver. At the moment, 615, so I'm using Mesa 3D. 2303. Link for the driver in the description. Loading a bit slow. Yo, FPS quit a bit of 29, almost 30 FPS, almost 30. Just plus 21, 22, 25, 26, make 27, 28. The frame rate variable, but average 20, 20 plus. It's not slow motion, consider playable. Consider playable. Not bad, you do. Not bad. For this game, you have to use the Mesa 3D driver. Otherwise, the character will be blank. Link for the driver also in the description. Well, that's it. Two game for this Poco F1. We'll be back with more device and more game per request, and thank you for watching.